pictures. We differentiated pictures and pasted them on an art sheet under the heading Living Things and Non-Living Things.